go to Plymouth High School, home of the Lady Pilgrims basketball. And tonight looks like family night. Tonight we will welcome a non-conference opponent, the Michigan City Lady Wolves. Restrooms for our guests from Michigan City are located in the west hallway. Restrooms for Plymouth fans are in the east hallway. Our work with concession stand for fans of both teams is in the west hallway. Education-based athletics is all about the student athletes. It is Plymouth High School's desire and responsibility to create the safest environment for all individuals involved, which include the student athletes, the officials, the workers, and you, the fans. We need your help in creating this environment as we continue to do everything we can to help provide valuable lessons learned through sports. With this in mind, help us to help our student athletes complete their season by wearing your mask at all times, remaining socially distanced at all times, and sitting in the designated rows. Thank you. Let's meet and greet tonight's teams. First, for Michigan City, available for substitution, number 30, Ashanti Sanders. Number 14, Abby Bartlett. Number 22, Tiaja Mitchell. Number 23, Ramira Anderson. And now for their starters, number 5, Caitlin Halfacre. Number 11, Mary Pat Kelly. Number 15, David Smallwood. Number 35, Christy Thompson. And number 13, Sativa Santana. The Lady Wolves are coached by Mike Magasi. They come in tonight with a record of 2-0. Plymouth fans, get on your feet for your Lady Pilgrims. Available for substitution, number 24, Katie Nogani. Number 30, Kenzie Desjardins. Number 32, Riley Mann. And number 42, Claire Sheed. And now for your starters. At guard, a 5'3 senior, number 10, Emma Cook. At guard, a 5'10 junior, number 11, Sarah Hunter. At the point, a 5'7 senior, number 12, Lindsay Janet. In the middle, a 6-foot sophomore, number 14, Taylor Dunn. And at forward, a 5'10 senior, number 25, Tallulah Gold. The Lady Pilgrims are coached by Dave Duncan and assisted by Austin Black, Brandon Sullivan, Eric Carmichael, and Michaela Box. They come into tonight's action with a 1-2 record. Tonight's officials are John Wright, Marvin Jurevic, and Joel Easton. Would you please rise, and gentlemen, kindly remove your caps as we honor with the playing of our national anthem. Two little dogs. Assistant Devil. Thousand number 15, Jaden Smallwood, her first team's first. Two little dogs at the line, completing the 3-point play. Fouls number 25, Cholula Gall, her first, team's first. Turning to tops will be in the line, shooting two. Trinity Thompson. Belson number 10, Emma Cook, her first, team second. Trinity Thompson. Team's third. Caitlin Halfacre in the line shooting two. Thank you. Counselor Taylor Dunn. Foul number 15, Jade Smallwood, her second, two, third. Taylor Delp at the line, shooting two. Also number 24, Kaylee DeGagne, her first, she's fourth. Also number five, Caitlin Halfish, her second, team's fourth. Lindsay Janis back in for the Pilgrims.
Yeah.
represent our Michigan City. Foul number 13, Sativa Santana, her first team's fifth. Thank you. 6. Taylor Delpas line shooting 2. Foul number 10, Emma Cook was second, team's fifth. Sarah Hunter back in for Puddin.
Thank you.
Snow is on number 14, Taylor Dell, per first, seniors first, second half. Turning top of line 2-2.
Hey,
give it to the dictionary for Bud. Fouls on number 15, James Smallwood, her third. Team's first in second half. Tulu LaCalle at the line, shooting two. Thank you. Kentucky Standard.
Thank you.
for Duncan Sanders.
Yeah.
Hamaker. Full time out, Michigan City. Two. Foul on number five, Caitlin Halfacre, her third, team fifth. Fouls on number 25, Cholula Colt. First, second, team sport. Fouls on number 10, Emma Cook. Her fourth, team six. Fouls on 20, Janice, her first. Team 7, Trinity Catholic Alliance shooting 1 in the bonus. Number 14, Taylor Dell, her second, team 8. Pretty tough with the line shooting 1 of the bonus. line shooting two. That was number 13, Steven Santana, her third team night. Taylor Gove at the line, team one in the bowl. Thank you. Time out, Michigan City.
Yeah.
Brandy Thompson for line 2-2. Fouls on 15, James Smallwood, her fourth. Kings 10. Lindsey Janice on line shooting 2. Number 14, Taylor Delft for third. Kaylin Halfacre at the line shooting 2. unofficial story for Plymouth. Emma Cook would do, Sarah Hunter would do, Claire Sheedy would do, Kaylee DeMacy would 5, Lindsay Janis would 7, Taylor Duff would 10, all free throws, DeLuca Gault would 21.